Mbang's body was received today at St. Peter's Church Adiel in Lira City West Division for Requiem Mass, which was attended by Bishop Emeritus Charles Odur Kami of Lao Diocese and Alfred Achu of West Lao Diocese. The two-month-old daughter of the slain Bukwo Chief Administrative Officer has been baptized as Agatha Ogwang by Reverend Alfred Ameri Okori during her father's Requiem Mass.
Amen.
Cyprian Okelo, the Lira clan chief, has said the slain Bukwo Chief Administrative Officer Robert Charles Ogwang feared for his life and was planning to leave the district. He said Ogwang revealed to him that he was having disagreements with the Bukwo district leadership. Ogwang was shot in Matuga in Wakiso district on Friday last week and breathed his last at Bombo Military Hospital on Saturday morning.
His fear of Bukwo after interacting with the leaders, stakeholders of Bukwo, and he remained in his position with a lot of transparency. Whatever he puts in his mind, he wants it executed as planned, which I think his leaders do not really appreciate him on.
In his remarks, Okelo says the murder of Ogwang is very painful to the clan. He has urged the government to bring the perpetrators to book.
We have lost our very dear son, Robert Charles Ogwang. It is a painful death. There's nothing much we can do, but we are asking the responsible persons, that's the government, to come and step forward and rescue this situation. Find out exactly the truth by what really happened and bring these people to book.
They also asked the government to support the family of the deceased.
Robert Charles Ogwang had a large family. He was supporting children who were even not his because he had an open heart. So it is our humble appeal to government to ensure that something is done towards the education of the children of the late.
At the home of Ogwang at Telela Omero in Lira City West Division, some family members and a few friends were meeting to organize the funeral. Milton Oboa, a younger brother to the deceased, said they were shocked by the murder.
As a family, it's unfortunate and we feel overwhelmed with what has happened.
Oboa says his brother is survived by a widow and five children, with the youngest only 2 months old.
As a family, we feel it's a little difficult to handle these young children, very young as they are.
In a security briefing on Monday this week, police spokesperson Fred Enanga said four suspects, including his driver, had been arrested as investigations continue.
We believe it was a targeted murder, and so far we have four suspects who've been arrested, including the driver and another suspect who was arrested when our response teams from Gombe Police Post combed the area and they got a gentleman who was hiding in the bushes.
He said by Monday, police had picked intelligence that the murder was premeditated and the killers knew their target. Enanga said the killers recorded the gruesome murder on phone as they shot at Ogwang, an indication that they were working for a bigger group. Report by Hudson Apunio for the news.